Hi, this is Jen reporting to you live from Route 95, and we're here and stuck in traffic in South Carolina Correction, and we're just here sitting, hanging out, you know, nothing to do. We're just stuck in traffic. There's a car accident. What's that now, Joe?
It's a moonshine. Sit back and relax and let ourselves go. Let the car drive by itself. And I don't know where it's going to go.
Wesley's here just walking around on the highway.
Watch out, Jen.
And people are just driving on the side of the road. Don't blame them, though. I mean, because who wants to be stuck in traffic? This is crazy. Look at this. People are just from.
What up? Multiple car fire.
Yeah, baby. What did he say?
It's a big car fire.
Big car pile?
Car fire.
What's that mean?
Car is on fire.
Oh.
That's what that means.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we got a big car fire going on. And we got all these people here that were way down. Driving towards us in the grass.
They're doing South Carolina U-turns.
What up? Hi! Right idea!
This one was like, oh my god, they're videotaping me.
Oh my god. Got all these people here driving up on the side of the highway.
At least this one put the hazards on.
People turning out of this lane over here. And people going over here.
Oh, this one's it. Watch this one. He's backing up. Watch this guy.
Who's backing up? Yep, got all these people over
the
here.
Watch this guy, watch this guy.
I'm watching. This guy reversing it.
Yeah.
It's a lot of people going.
Yeah, it's crazy. Crazy out here. Oh, that guy almost got stuck. There you go.
Go on.
Oh, here comes some more people. Joe's sitting here relaxing, got the foot out the window. West is over here walking along on the highway, and people are driving by. People are just coming in over here and turning to go on the other side of the highway. Wesley walking along the highway with this music. What are you doing? Man, it'll be entertaining for people.
And I blame nobody but myself for mistakes that I have made.
Wesley got his speaker in the middle of Route 95. All right, let's get back in.